hearing. Yeah, and I would really like to share here about the hospital and department partnership that we have in Vadodara. And since 2013, we had that fieldwork placement program. This department is Human Development Department of Human Development and Family Studies, and we have fieldwork placements. So one of the fieldwork placement that we could have established was with the local hospital in Vadodara, and there we had undergraduate students in third year who used to go and have basically focusing on the play-based activities, doing with children, doing activities in the playroom and bedside activities. So this was one of the opportunities that was there, and so students were able to go and participate. And for you, as you are talking about volunteering, yes, definitely. You are from which place, Parul?
Ma'am, I belong to from Uttar Pradesh, near Lucknow.
Uttar Pradesh, okay. So some groundwork we need to actually do, because what happens is when we go out and talk about giving services in healthcare settings, many people do not have idea about it as to, you know, what is it or what are we talking about. So after listening to the talk, you at least have some basic understanding about, you know, what are we talking about, what services are we talking about. So my one idea, or we can add to it, that the local hospitals or local clinics where, you know, generally children go to get medicines or, you know, to get consultation, right? If you have this kind of a clinic around your, you know, local area, I don't know about it, but if you have, what you can, the first step we can take is that, you know, you can go and meet the doctor over there, right? And take a prior appointment and meet the doctor over there, because and once you have talked to the person, he'll get an idea as to what are we talking about. See, unless and until we get permissions, unless and until we have permissions from the administrators, and unless and until they know, the doctors know what we are talking about, we cannot actually enter into the field and, you know, want to be, unless and until, you know, kidnap that question. Because being and what have you studied, Parul?
Hello. Yes, ma'am.
What have you studied, like your education?
I have done my PhD from Punjab Agricultural University, Ludhiana, from the Department of Human Development Family Studies.
Okay. Great. So that is in place. So we all know, as you know, the basics of human development. So when,
yes,
When you go and talk to the doctors or the administrator, first, when there is little awareness as to people know what we are talking about, they will understand that what is the relevance of it and why are we talking about it. We need to take little small baby steps, because it may happen that first you go and you may not get any permission.
Yes.
I'll just share my experience. When I first, in 2008, when I went to the local hospital where we are doing this play-based program, child development program, the first thing superintendent asked was that, okay, so are you going to share stories with children? So that happens, because it's not that they don't want us to do good things, because it is always good for all children when they are playing, because it has other benefits too for children and families. But there is less awareness. Slowly and gradually, when people understand as to what we are saying, what we want to actually do, they will support us. It takes time. So also think that, you know, you want to do or go ahead about it, right? Little steps, right? And then go about it. You can also share your details with us, right? So start doing this in progress, and if you have questions or if you have obstacles, you can contact me.
Ma'am, we are actually running short of time,
yeah,
so we can do the conversation, the main meeting.
Yes. Okay, I understand. Baru, please stay in contact and you can share your details with us.
Okay, sure.
Thank you. Thank you, Swati.
Thank you. I wish we could have had more of discussions.
Yes. We wish the same.
That's okay.
Girls, for all the participants, if you wish to ask any questions to any of the speakers, you can use the chat box. Okay? So we'll carry forward the conversation in the main meeting.